Ryan, how you doing?
Good. So we're trying to figure out how greenhouse gases work.
Let's go outside.
All right.
We're in the parking lot, what gives?
Well, this parking lot illustrates the three things you need to know if you want to understand the temperature of the Earth. First is how much energy we get from the sun. The second is how much of the energy is reflected back to outer space. And the third is how much greenhouse gas you have in the atmosphere. The sun's energy is beating down on this parking lot. So that pavement's heating up and it's radiating energy back to outer space. But before that energy gets to outer space, greenhouse gases come into play. So these greenhouse gases trap energy radiated by the Earth before it gets to outer space and therefore warm up the planet.
How does this work?
Let's go sit on a swing. All molecules vibrate with a certain frequency. Say I'm a carbon dioxide, carbon in the middle, two oxygens on either side. I'm vibrating away. If the Earth's energy is the right frequency, I'll absorb it and get more energy. If the Earth's energy is the wrong frequency, I won't absorb it and won't get that energy. Greenhouse gases are special in that they absorb the Earth's energy and therefore put more energy into our atmosphere and warm our planet.
All right, Jim, we talked about greenhouse gases and how they warm the planet. And we've talked about global warming as an issue. Are greenhouse gases new and are they pollutants? What's going on?
Well, greenhouse gases are a very natural and important part of the planet. Without them, for example, our planet would be too cold for life.
What greenhouse gases should we pay attention to?
Carbon dioxide, it's photosynthesis, it's respiration, it's the green parts out there, it's in the ocean. We get involved in carbon dioxide when we burn fossil fuels, which put carbon dioxide up into the atmosphere.
How conscious should we be about greenhouse gases?
Well, we have to be very conscious of greenhouse gases. Physics is physics. When you put extra greenhouse gas in the atmosphere, you will change climate. There is no doubt about that.
Thank you, Jim.